So we'll obviously be looking at sequencing for who is where. We'll obviously be looking at any video. We'll be interviewing all staff who are there, workers, and any members of the public to determine the sequence of events, what happened, and when. So once we have that information, we'll share